It's very easy to create and modify post-processors for industrial robots with RoboDK. Once we have a simulation ready, we can right-click a program and select Generate Robot Program. This will generate the program that must be sent to the robot. Each robot brand uses a default post-processor that can be modified to better customize your application. To create or modify a post-processor, we can select Program, Add Edit Post-Processor. By selecting Add New Post-Processor, we can provide a name for our customized post-processor. Post-processors are handled by a Python script that will generate the code the way we want it. We can, for example, modify the Move Joint and Move Linear commands to obtain the desired results. To test the post-processor, we can right-click the program and click Select Post-Processor. We can now generate the program to see the result. We are currently getting a warning claiming that the set speed instruction is not defined. We can select Program, Add Edit Post-Processor to modify the post-processor we just created. We can then modify the Set Speed instruction to generate the instruction output the way we need it.